Is this a plant or a fish? Look carefully. It is actually the leafy sea dragon, a marine fish in the same family that includes pipefish and seahorses. It's found along the southern coast and western coast of Australia. The long leaf-like structures coming from all over the body serve as camouflage. Why hide in a plant when you can just look like a plant?